I really hate it when this error appears at all, saying that this website's server IP address could not be found, or the DNS address couldn't be found. Look, I hate this error so much. Come on. I really wish this was not a thing on my internet.